San Beda beating Arellano. Itong San Beda, ano ba, magcha-champion ba ulit to CJ?
Ay, sana hindi na.
Pero honest lang eh.
Pero ano, yun nga, parang slow start sila nung game na yun. Kasi andun ako first half. Parang walang masyadong ano, walang parang Bolic and Mokun na nag-score talaga. And walang main man na ano, na mag, kunwari, mag-slow ball, kukuha nila yung bola.
Sabi ni James Calinas, si James, tayo ka lang.
First game pa lang.
Pero, I agree, slow start. Kasi kumalas na lang huli na yung San Beda. And I think they did a great job in shutting down Ken Salado nung fourth quarter. Kasi yung Arellano naman, si Salado lang yung talagang inaasahan nila umi-score, yung iba talaga off. But for San Beda, slow start sila. Feeling ko nangangapa talaga kasi ang laki nang nawala. Robert Bolick na tsaka JV Mokon, itong dalawang to, siguro 90% ng opensa nagra-run sa kanilang dalawa last year. And for you to involve James Canlas, you know, for you to give him that role in the first game, yung talagang ikaw na to, medyo it's gonna get or take time getting used to for him. Pero yung Donald Tangkwa, siya yung magiging kailangan maging anchor ng team na to moving forward. Kasi siya yung big man, alam na niya, nakita niya lahat ng sitwasyon, so alam niya yung gagawin.
Yes, sa akin, ganun pa rin. Tangkwa and Noah will be the heart and soul of the team. And syempre, I think for Coach Boyet to be in the finals, he has to exhaust yung maximize niya yung gamit sa bench. Kasi nakita ko yung gamit, umabot hanggang kay Etrata yung point guard position. I think si Nele is still adjusting on the sa point guard position. But he's doing a good job. He got siguro 6 assists, si Nele, plus yung si James, ang ganda na nilaro. So nandun pa rin yung system talaga, Coach Boyet. You really have to follow the system. Wala talagang yung puro ball skin, talagang ikot talaga lahat.
Ako, meron akong technical question na para kay CJ. Technical na tanong to ha. Nakakatulong mo talaga yung headbutt na may yung parang bandaan na headbutt.
Pero baka sa kanila nakakatulong. Baka, tsaka nakakatulong sa ano, dumidepensa, mahila, di ba?